Like it.
Back in the day. But it's recording. First video.
First video on the new camera.
Stu and the crew. Let them know who's out here. What's your name, yo?
Ethan and Dalton.
Exactly. Stu and the crew. We got the Foundry.
We had the Foundry.
Day one. Vlog City. Let's get it. Alrighty. So, vlog number one. Stu Fett. Stu Softs. I stay soft, up, baby. Come on. Right, so, my name's Stu. My real name's Austin, but everybody knows me by Stu because it's a nickname that stuck since 8th grade. It's going to be my new thing for vlogging. I'm going to be on YouTube. I've done Instagram. I've done all the other stuff, but, you know, I just want to level up. You know, I'm tired of watching other people. I'm just going to do it myself. So, welcome to the channel. Currently, I'm leaving a mobile client, you know, that I went out to. Drove about 40 minutes, so I'm headed back to the hometown. You know, I'm gonna stop at Starbucks, get some morning juice, and it's about 11:39. You know, we're cruising. But yeah, I'm gonna go back to the gym and start the day. Let's get it. Hello, can I please have a venti iced apple crisp oat milk macchiato?
Yeah, what else were you?
Can I just do light ice and then vanilla sweet cold foam with that?
Okay.
And then if I could get extra of that apple syrup stuff, it'd be nice.
Anything else for you?
That'd be all.
You said
it's
going to
be full forward. Thank you. That shit finna be. Bison. What's up, y'all? If you don't know me, your boy, my name's Stu. Right, so I'm gonna start a vlog. You know, I've done Instagram for a long time. Fitness has been my thing. You know, so I'm gonna start a YouTube. Why not? I just got a camera. Shout out to Patrick, my boy. You know, I'm blessed to be in the position that I am. You know, I have a lot of people that support me, a lot of people that have my back, you know, so I'm gonna use another platform, something to record my life, something to bring that history in. So when I'm 20 years from now, I can look back and say like, damn, I've come this far, you know, and have some extra memories in mind. But I'm in the car, you know, I just had my first mobile client, right? So I drove 40 minutes out to a Planet Fitness, but a little sus because I didn't know if they were gonna kick me out for training somewhere else. But, you know, I went out there just to help a friend, you know. I don't have clients, I have new besties. When people hit goals, you know, that means I'm doing the right thing. So, headed to Starbucks, I'm gonna go there and then go to the gym. Right, so I'm a 24/7 gym guy, you know, that's all I do. I used to cook, but, you know, I want a family one day, so that lifestyle isn't for me. So now we just train and lift and eat and have a good time. So let's get it. We've got a rare Ryan on the fucking cam. He's hopped up off a pre. Oh no, he spotted me. He's spotting me. He's a savage. He's a savage. What is he doing? Sunday fun day. Boys out here working.
Yes, sir.
How'd that feel?
Easy, but I feel like my hands were going so slow.
Were they underneath?
Yeah, they were like in here.
All the way on the edge. That's my fault.
Yeah, Might have to edit that one.
Mm-mm.
Form!
Form check. Nice. Look at you fucking... Your fucking doubts and you popping out then. Look at the triceps. Give me that elbow back, boy. Come on. Jeez. Ryan's over here slacking. Ryan don't even want the gains no more.
Dude, I found opposites early in the morning. Wow.
Come on.
It's fucking 10:30 at night.
Yeah.
When day you understand when a young daughter wakes up with the fucking ass crack at dawn.
1 a.m. About to go home. Just very thankful for being in this position and gonna make another video tomorrow. Welcome.